Yeah, look, okay. We are live. Time to start the timer. Timer started.
Cosmic case.
Dude, your playstyle's different.
No, I'm gonna read you one token.
Wyatt, guide us here a little bit. How far can down can this one go?
You got a ways you can go down. Yeah, I wouldn't go any farther than that.
Actually, throw it in the box and, yeah.
So, don't put any units to this way of that.
Start here. Because of the camera.
Indeed. You know, just move it a bit. A bit that way. First planet. Just first planet. Just a bit, because I'm worried about if right there. If multiple units get stacked there, one might get clipped by the camera.
Swap the planet?
Because that's what he requested, is to have first planet. So it's easier to see what cards are placed. Because we don't send him traps.
So he gets plus two attack on
the He just looks at the cards.
And then attached unit.
Or guesses. He guesses.
See, that's where I'm at with cards. Well, there's cards I have now that I can put in there. I have no fucking clue what to pull out. Like, I'm actually considering buffing into a 60 card deck.
Yeah, I can see that. Good hand.
I got both. Or I got my signature attachment.
Statistically, dude, and those three extra cards will barely affect it.
And some other things.
And,
I mean, they're all recent.
I
have
to
flip
the whole thing, dude.
Oh, because they're not all. Like. Yeah. Yeah. Feel free. Oh, I should have these in the deck, shouldn't I?
No. They're
not yet.
Tested. They're not tested. This would be for Swarm Lord.
Yeah.
Maybe this. But I don't know about that yet. I don't know what I'd pull out. Mm-hmm. Maybe pull out.
That is
Shrieking Harpies and one of Ravners for that.
Yeah, 55. So 55.
Toxic Venom Pool. After I win a command, struggle to planet infest it. If it's already infested, gain a money or draw a card instead.
He's a 3-1.
Do you still have your
Toxic
Venom? No.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's turned out to be pretty good. Because that starts off super. Four, it's basically like 4/8.
Yeah. And it allows me to hit flying for 5 damage, which was flying, so I have 5 damage.
Yes.
Oh, I'll pass. What?
The only thing
I can
think of
two cards again? Your two attachments?
I'm not going to get cost again. So.
Okay. I don't need to get it as fast as I could.
Yeah. Or routed.
Yeah, I do have route cards.
Yeah. Just
route. Mobile.
Are you reorganizing your deck?
Yeah, I was putting some things on there. I was trying some things out. Like, I didn't like the neutral Void Pirates and stuff like that. I don't like units that don't do anything. And I took some advice. He said he didn't like Mating Lines, but I disagree.
Kessian? Oh, yeah, no, this is a good card from what I remember.
Yeah.
Because
his playstyle is he likes to get units out, and that's not really my playstyle. Like, I have cheap units, and I can still get them out. The point of support is, if you're strategic about it, is just as a stall as much as anything
mm-hmm.
else.
And that one
is
a 3-1, and he's the one that they were.
Alright, so I'll get started. It's
playing
much more
damage. He acts as if he has 3 damage. So in order to kill him, I have to do 3 damage to him.
Oh, there's a difference.
Yes.
And I can choose.
There's almost no attachments that can go on.
That's why I have to
do 3. So then take your 3 back, and then don't pass, and you can pass again if you want to, or you can play it.
Oh, that kind of sucks. So
that's what I watched the video, and that's what Ryan tried to do too.
Synapse?
It makes sense.
So I can't put attachments on him because he's Synapse? Unless there's an attachment that says
Army unit.
Yeah.
It has to be Elite Army unit.
Yeah, there are some attachments that simply just say on Elite unit.
That could go onto him because it probably says
it only says Warlord.
Oh, it's only his only goes on the Warlord?
Yeah.
It's a signature attachment, yeah.
Well, most signature attachments can go on anything.
No, it's the same as Ragnar. It can only go on him.
Like, my attachment.
Shows how much I know about other decks.
my attachment can go
so
on
the
two.
So I'll see after I deploy a unit infest this time.
That's one thing.
That's all I got.
Oops.
This is what makes me tempted to
infest token.
Marcus.
I was kind of excited.
So,
though, I was like,
yeah.
This one, I guess,
yeah.
So
that's
commissar unit.
That's probably better, but I can do that anyway.
You know, fucking what? He's a commissar unit.
That would be hilarious, dude.
How many cards are you?
That's perfect, dude. You need to do that.
Two?
Yeah.
Just put one Marcus in there.
is one. Just to give you some options. You know how much I would fuck people?
Okay, so yeah, he's going to sacrifice this
and
unit to exhaust you and do one damage to that.
Yeah.
Kind of like the Harpy, except not
yeah,
everyone.
Because my signature attachment on here, since
I'm going to pass as well.
Which is my warlord.
Okay,
I'll
pass.
Pass as well.
Okay.
Does mobile happen before command struggles?
No.
No.
Okay. So right after the command phase,
oh, yeah.
Combat phase starts.
No, I'm just making sure. I usually ask before we flip, just to make sure, because I'm always like, oh, shit, I need
you. You get a money.
Where are you going?
So one, three.
I get
which one's going where?
Three
one,
money.
Three.
Or two money.
Okay. Warlord.
Warlord.
Then Synapse.
I'm going to get three money.
Oh.
We're good.
So.
Scooch this under the table.
Dripping you know what?
Combat.
Or, oh, we always come down.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, bro.
Officer.
I'm gonna go ahead and
this planet, I suppose.
Tap and not allow you to get a card.
And
nothing here. So now I'm gonna
discard a card randomly.
And then I'm gonna pay a resource and use superiority so that you can't get your command icon.
I'm actually gonna
go with
superiority. Good catch. Ooh, good. High costume. Alright.
Yes. Well, you took a unit out of my hand, so I'm not going to activate that.
You
want to
do that? So then we battle here.
Yeah. Do you mobile over?
So,
no.
Battle over here.
There, he didn't put anything on that one.
I will punch him for two.
Two? Okay.
Oh shit, I keep fucking I'm not used to
I heard, what is your warlord doing
side,
in specific?
It's on the left. You usually have
when he
I
readies, I remove
okay,
half the damage from it.
So I win.
Okay.
That's
if he has three, I get
a warrior or if
he
can have
two.
It's a warrior.
Okay. I almost pulled all of them.
I will swing at that guy for three.
So
this one?
No. You have initiative?
Okay. I will
do. Did you lock the damage to him?
No.
Okay. Wait a second. Hey,
I'm
a pretty good.
So
I've got one
turn
to
draw.
I've got another coming in the mail.
And I get three monies for when he dies.
That's not bad.
I like it.
There's a creature
no, here
that does three damage to one.
I've never thought of this. Does this affect this?
Yeah,
I
why it has
so,
that
it's
card.
And I'll actually, yeah, I'll route that. Because then your world is
safe for me.
Nice
or if they have to say
so move that.
It's
down.
Okay.
It's
okay.
Okay. Trying to do that. So.
Renew a planet.
Okay.
Moving
so,
on. Go blue fish. Go blue fish. Go blue fish. For me.
I really thought of
Go Starship Trooper bugs. Go Starship Trooper bugs. Oh, I'm moving the camera. Fuck.
And draw two cards.
Okay.
Or do
awesome.
That,
you
know,
yeah, absolutely. Josh? Let me know when that gets down. Okay.
Okay, I'm going to attack your synapse for three.
For three?
I will...
That would be so freaking bad if that worked on that.
Or just put your hands on.
Hmm.
Oh, man, you weren't joking about that there. Elbow space. Hang on.
Let me try to
do it. John, just as a heads up, it helps you stay a little longer. In a little bit here, I'm going to make that meatball.
That's nice. I'm going to probably stick around until around 8.
Alright, cool. Yeah, I'll be done before then.
Fuck
shit tacos.
the snuggle.
Ah! Too fucking bad.
Thanks for listening.
How many of these are in the deck?
18.
Two? Pretty sure.
Okay. Not three.
No,
two, two?
Could be wrong.
Yep.
Okay, I'll block two of the damage. And attack for one.
Yeah,
against the Incubusaur.
Zool.
Okay, I'll block one of it.
For first one?
Try to use this.
Just
one. Yeah, it's going to be the next
man.
Video now.
So three.
I want to play one of them in turn.
Because
he has asked specifically that I not play a tier one deck unless you've got another deck to play.
He wants
tier one. Yes. Or is the tier one.
Going to put an attachment on that
course.
Guy.
Actually, Morin has a 76%.
Makes him a 4-3.
The numbers get watered. I already have Clay Sean, I did not enjoy it.
No, both tier ones. War and Saving More.
Oh, you're not running Kiss, you're running More.
Mm-hmm.
So, we'll have to share tokens.
Yeah, fine. Yeah. Okay. Yep,
planets. Right, I'll block it. My planets are over here.
Okay, let me block it. Okay.
Yeah. I'll attack for two to your synapse.
Box. Brian, can I have you scooch over a little bit?
No, your synapse.
Oh, mm-hmm. That's
like your chair. Let me untap. And I will retreat.
Okay, so I will route the target non-dual unit. I will
yeah,
route
okay.
Get this.
Okay.
I'm,
just,
I'm gonna jump over the table.
Okay.
Sorry.
I'm
gonna get
this
wait.
Come on, Jeff.
The
other.
Jousting.
And.
Does his synapse always go back like a warlord, too?
Yes.
Yep, and it can retreat like a warlord.
Okay.
Yeah.
At least I think that one can.
Take one resource from your
opponent.
Green, 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 green?
Nah, one, no. So
green,
it's
green, green, blue, green, green. Okay.
So one, two, three.
So
the
four.
Only condition is really green on the board right now.
Yeah, that sucks
and
for
two
me.
Cards.
Oh, here. This is.
I have one.
Oh. We'll just pass the bag.
Yeah, did we find. Ryan, I think we found your guy.
Oh, yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Your. One of these?
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure we found it.
And you haven't.
Because we haven't found an extra one and we can't figure out where it goes. So.
I have two.
Huh. Pretty sure it's yours.
It's in Josh's box at the
yeah.
Structure.
Okay.
One just, it just jumped in
mine.
Somewhere and floated along. And...
Wait.
Okay,
do you
still
have your
good. Oh, we're only 12 minutes.
In. It's not mine. I don't
know.
So
I mean,
you pass.
I have my
oh,
unit.
Yeah, this one's mine.
So this is there.
This is the extra one? Yeah.
Unless that's the one for your game.
No, I think, yeah, because I should have two and you should be.
It probably is that
yeah.
One because it.
It's probably the one. In the
your planet's a three color.
What was that?
Your planet that you want
yeah,
is a three color.
Yeah.
Okay. Three. Put in Siren Ziplex here. She's
I guess
two,
you
get three.
The chair over a little
yeah.
She's a 2/3/2 command icon. Reaction after an enemy unit deploys at this planet exhausted.
Your unit is put into play.
Deployed at this point.
Deployed. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So if you if in the deploy
okay.
You put any creatures on that planet, they're gonna be exhausted.
Oh.
Okay, I will pay two. Put this here.
Is it 3/1?
And I can assign two of the damage that you have to do three damage to kill him, otherwise I'll just assign it to my warlord.
Take a look at my card.
Yeah, we actually had to. We just asked Mitch about that.
That?
Yeah, because there's the steps that Josh knew about, but none of us did.
It's in the rule book.
A unit is assigned damage.
Mm-hmm.
You set the unit to the side of the card, or set the damage to the side of the card,
okay.
And then you have a chance to shield. And then the damage is taken. So anything that says when a unit's assigned damage, it doesn't have to survive the damage.
Yeah.
To be reassigned.
Yep.
Whereas with him,
that's your tails.
Mm-hmm.
Tails. Alright, this is what Mulligan kind of looks like.
What's the token on? It's this way, right?
It'll actually be to the left of me. So.
Is that the left of you? Oh, that's right.
How many bears? Yeah, if all you're like is like, well, that first planet's green, and yeah, that first planet's green. It's weird, dude. There isn't more green. There isn't.
It's I know. Every game I played against him, it was like all green.
It's because it's the
it's
only
crazy.
Color we're looking for.
Yeah.
It seems
okay.
You see
but
you
if
see.
You were going for blues, there'd only be two.
Yeah,
and
this
if you were going for reds,
okay.
There'd only be one.
Wait.
That's why I don't
yeah.
think you'll be on the cards.
Yeah, he can't blame
sure.
him. Can't
yeah.
Blame, you can't blame him.
I mean,
you
can't
blame
him.
Yeah. I don't want to murk.
Two.
Two and
yeah.
four.
Okay.
Seven.
So I'm
going
to
two.
I'm
gonna
start.
And I'm going to place an attachment from my hand
exactly how much
to this guy.
This works, but it's not just temptation.
Okay. And I will present
increases the cost of all units you play at other planets. I'm going to get my beer and check on their timer.
So one thing we got to be careful of is this is not. It's really easy to jiggle that.
Okay.
And
temptation because it counters my warlord ability. Okay. Yeah, I counters you.
That
one's really hard. Two more money. Just put it on a blue green plant like you did.
So I'll hit one.
Yep.
Three.
This.
What's it do? One, two, one command.
Yeah.
No,
what's
after a turn I get penalty controls, this
turn
it's
kind of ready to see it.
Same.
I don't have any
turn.
Crazy.
Okay.
I pass.
Okay.
Do you have anything you would like to do?
No.
Alright.
Alright. Okay. Stoked.
Okay, yeah, I'm good.
Okay, I win here. I'm not going to activate the ability. Sorry.
You should activate that planet's ability.
Fight here.
We fight here.
I'm going to
so blue is
swing
right
for
you
four
your
on your...
blue's world or red is nuts.
Yeah, at the top.
I'm ready for
it.
Three. A jackass, that's what it was.
And
where'd you go?
Two of it.
I went.
Four.
I am not.
Four.
I'm still.
And, you should.
And he's a whatever three. He's a 4/3.
Yeah.
Exhaust.
Yeah.
I pass.
Okay.
So, commander's
couple.
You want the first planet?
Yep.
Like we know you.
Okay.
And I want the second one.
How many cards are in your hand?
One.
No,
yeah, I'll let you have the
four.
Token.
So four in action.
Two.
4/1.
Oh, he's a 4/1.
Yeah. No, you're good.
You ready, Wyatt?
So,
yes.
Remember when you play against Archon's Palace, it can only stop
okay.
one or the other.
Okay.
So like at this planet, I can't stop.
I took two of your things by accident, so.
I didn't have any left, so you're good.
Oh, okay.
Okay
so
you have two. You already got your two.
One.
Okay, one to give him ferocious strength.
Then. I
will
tap.
One.
Gives him brutal
okay, so
till the end of the combat round.
Let's do command for.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Punch.
Well, anyways,
remember,
you
so if
I
get
two cards,
Archon's
and you'll get a card
can only block the card or the resource.
Block.
I can't block both. It doesn't block
two.
Oh, then I get. Which one did you block the card? Because
I blocked the next two cards. You've taken all your resources
from
the
card. Going to
oh, okay.
Yeah,
well, I thought you were saying you were doing it out there. So
no,
like
no, that. I'm giving you an example.
Okay.
I took the, I kept you taking these two cards. So you're good.
Block.
And,
yep.
And
tap my warlord
so battles
to ready
yep. so,
a unit with one or more attachments.
This one will allow people to put a unit into play at their HQ. I'm not going to do it. Three here, battle's here.
Mm-hmm. And then it's, so what?
Do
I
do? Talk to
it.
I have
an I'll attack your
so
Termagant
I'm
for
four.
Four.
Two.
This guy?
Yeah, at your synapse.
One. Two of it.
What's my for AoE 3?
Okay.
Man, we're ready. Actually, I shouldn't have blocked that, too. That was retarded.
And I will we'll swing for four.
Actually,
again.
We can just.
Really? Okay.
Fine. Since I wasted that card.
Wait, hit with three?
Yeah.
Sorry. Okay, so I'll block one of it.
That's okay. So you can route something if you want.
Okay.
You're just playing casual. If you want to take something back, go for it.
No, that's good, man. I was just taking. I don't know. Now, I'll keep jumping for one, I guess.
You're used to things moving really well.
I'll swing for three against you.
Okay. Comes back. 4 minutes in counting.
No, it'll stay.
That one stays.
Let's see.
Yeah,
yeah,
that one stays.
And then this one I can trigger the battle ability of another planet, which
okay.
I will, and route him.
Okay.
I was trying to think.
We only got two to him. One planet?
Right. No, I shouldn't have done that. No,
player?
Keep him there.
Yeah, we're 1-1 right now.
Keep him there.
Full three.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to do this one.
I'm going to route him, I think.
And save my two shield card
him.
That I just wasted.
To
that's what I was thinking of. I don't even know why I wanted to route him. Okay.
Okay.
So we're good?
I mean, when I'm going to plan out why I've heard. To be honest, I have a stupid question here. Am I allowed to take back as much as I want, or can I only take back as much?
Sorry, this is there. It was in my
why
HQ.
What?
It was in my HQ.
Between
combat rounds,
I
know you can take back as much as I want, but I don't think I'm going to play it. It's your world.
Draw two cards.
Okay.
Forcing you to either commit
so,
or win the planet or retreat before.
Yeah, those
I
are
still
same
have, I still have things that are untapped, though. So, okay.
Yeah, stays there.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm
going to
swing
you. So I'm
going
to play.
Swing
you. Yep, and then,
you can go ahead and discard a card from my hand.
No, you got nothing. So
do you have any actions?
Goes back.
Or
is there
here?
Yep.
Yep.
Man, I haven't fucking done nothing this game. Been crazy.
You did get Arcantelus first turn.
Yeah, I don't really care about
good.
That. It's nice.
You bluff two resources or two cards.
Three
turns
actually,
in a row, so that's pretty good.
Then we're going to move these down.
No, that was a bad move. I forgot that you have AoE 3 again.
Last
can
planet.
Can you even
Aatrox Prime? Good planet.
Okay. go just take those shield cards back, dude.
You're hunting. You're hunting for my stuff.
I ain't hunting for shit. I want to stay away from your shit. I just happened. Unfortunately, you get to go to two planets, so I have to go to somewhere you go.
Okay, so two cards.
Two
from
each
cube.
I want your mood to improve.
So we both get
2 minutes.
Cards.
And
four items.
I forgot it's the LGG 4 minus the G3.
Two. Sorry, you do something.
Three.
Four.
About right
here. It resolves.
I can move the
non-global
unit.
I
don't have.
Okay.
Two.
Okay. 2 months. 2 cards. Okay.
2 months.
Alright.
Ah, non-green. Nothing.
You doing good?
I'm
excited.
Very pleased with these cards.
Good. You should be.
It was about as good as I could.
Yeah, you've been
and they're not even
tournament.
They're not even that special. They're just like very situational.
It's your
I know. I played it for me.
Oh, okay. I will start by paying one to put the butcher's name on party.
What's that doing for me?
Butcher while he's not bloodied and armored.
Okay.
Limited means one per turn. Right?
It's your play, you know, right?
I know.
You're
yeah.
just sitting over there laughing like a maniac.
I got nothing. I gotta figure out.
Well, River Swarm's limited.
That's
find
right.
a good stopping point, guys.
I got good cards.
Yeah, you're at a good spot right now?
Sure.
Okay, so do I press stop or pause?
Yeah, stop.
He's owning me pretty hard.
Totally.
All right, so we're back into it.
So two. I'll put this here.
Okay.
Why? Question. So, if I were to do this and go to a planet, when that planet is ready, it would already be ready, or it would come in exhausted there?
It will come in however it already is.
Okay.
So, it stays in whatever state it's currently at.
Right.
Okay.
Trading, huh? Alright.
Well, I pass.
So now you shouldn't be afraid of what you want. Now you got that attachment.
I was hoping.
No, I'm scared. No, you did a good job, man, because you absorbed that damage. That's what I'm saying. If you didn't absorb that damage like you did, you wouldn't have won that.
I'm going to pay three remaining.
Can I see your snap card?
2-4 in the portal.
Volatile.
I pass.
Dark. Well, it's your turn.
Oh, what else did you do?
Did I say?
Yeah, I'm still thinking. Sorry. I told you I take a while sometimes.
No, it's fine. I just want to make sure I told you.
I want to roll
one out. Because I took so long last time.
I am not totally transparent at all.
You're on spore sacks.
And why wouldn't you?
Oh, you want to?
A non-readied blood letter does me no good.
It's true. I'm
two.
I'm
you're
going to
regen.
This one.
So he's a 2-3.
Once.
One here for two cards.
And I'll pass.
And
I
will.
Combat actions.
How many cards do you
have? I don't have any combat actions.
3.
Okay.
So I'll pay.
I swing for 4.
4. Okay. I'll block 2 of that.
Pay 1.
Can you grab me one of my Dr. Peppers, please, wife?
Sure thing.
It gives him 2 health.
And then I will swing
two
at
the Hellward. And I can tap it.
Is your savage
weapon? Right down there. Look against your wall.
Can I not do that?
It says army unit. So
oh,
this
yeah,
has
yeah,
to
okay.
say synapse.
Oh, I can't do that on him either.
I swing for 3.
Nope, synapses, you can't. There's almost nothing you can put on synapse.
I thought, for some reason, I thought it was because it was elite last time.
No, it's because it's not an army unit.
It's because it's not an army unit.
Swing for 4.
Okay, so I took that coin back.
Yeah.
I'll put
it
to you.
Can I
two
more
coins
then? What do you have here?
What's it do?
Got none.
2-2.
Oh, you didn't infest the planet. So I'll put this.
Okay.
Well, that one.
No, Warlord.
2-3, what's it do?
Just infest. As soon as it gets deployed to a planet.
You infest it.
Yeah.
And he comes here.
Oh, did you pay your money?
So, yeah.
Command
circles.
So then 4.
It's up to me to remember. So.
Only
well,
one command.
Yeah, but if I.
And this is only when checking for battle or determining initiative.
Yeah.
So. Booey.
Oh, I gotcha.
Yeah.
Here, I win.
Mm-hmm.
So I get a card. Here, I get a card. And I won this one?
Nice.
Everybody know Wool.
Mm-hmm.
When was the last time you played Hide the Rainbow Row?
Those movies are so good, though. They're so fucking good.
It's your turn.
Okay.
Probably should have.
Oh, that time I totally.
I was thinking
totally
the same thing. My hand was pretty
pissed.
Yeah,
it
I passed. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good for the robot.
Battles.
It's totally just dirt.
Just wait.
We're here. We got initiative. Go to combat actions.
Did you?
I will pop him
one
okay. damage to each enemy unit.
One.
I will block one
what's
in that game.
It gives it 2 extra health and then I can exhaust it. So it's got 4 health.
Okay.
And I will attack him for 2.
Alright. And
2.
That means
okay.
It is.
Dial turn.
Dial time.
I will attack him for 4.
Is this a hunter?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You have a green
block 2. What is his health?
He's a 2-3.
Okay.
And then during the action phase, I will exhaust this attachment to remove 2 damage.
Yeah.
Wow.
Ready?
Yep.
And then, so okay, so you attacked him, so now I will attack him for 2.
1.
This is what?
Let's say 2 or 5.
Tax.
Oh,
you're
at 7.
Totally stupid, yeah. You're good.
But it's
okay.
7.
No. Yeah, you're good, Broski. Don't mind me.
Yeah,
you're good.
Mind. I'll
attack
him
for
2.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the
water. Yeah, no, you're good.
Him?
You're
good.
Yeah.
What you talking about, Dexter?
So you went to 1.
I won.
So,
you
would you like to retreat?
Yep.
Yes, actually.
Alright, so, command.
Command. This is a tie.
I will route him.
because I have two and you have two.
Okay.
I win this one.
Okay.
Yep.
And yep, you win.
Okay,
you get a resource that card.
One.
I'm going to stop you from your two cards.
Two cards.
And you get
two.
Well, I would like
and
to kill
she
it,
gets
but
three and three.
I don't want to have to deal with it.
It's just a drone.
So we go to battle here. Attack your warlord for three.
Okay.
So now
down to the first battle.
First battle, I have an issue.
And I will retreat.
Whatever.
Okay.
And I'll remove all the damage from this guy.
Wow, that's cool. That's an interesting card.
So remind me how this works. I attack this, it assigns the damage, then he can
reassign up to two.
And then he gets shields. So he has to determine if he's going to move it before he can shield.
Yes.
So I'll attack him for three.
Three.
Okay. What do you see? It's just a green and a red.
A green and a red.
You're right. You just need
right.
To use
okay. So I have.
I'm just going out completely wrong.
Oh, I forgot to. Four.
Oh, man.
You know what we should do?
I have
it
more.
Doesn't help when, yeah.
I have. We should
just everybody can see.
And when I drop the big one you had at the time.
Yeah.
Four.
So, but.
He did.
Thankfully.
He did.
Hate you so much.
So, he's still there?
Was
without, yeah. Remember how I'm telling you he's a serial killer?
One.
I thought you said he left.
Man.
He's just been on like vacation or burying bodies or something. He's back.
Okay.
Yeah, so two yeah. cards. I wouldn't have if I was a commander. He's got no command icon. So two
one.
Cards.
Dead?
He dead,
y'all. he's come back. I get to grab a unit. Give me a second so I can determine which unit I want to grab.
Yeah,
two cards. Two cards.
So this one's exhausted.
Shit. Alright, so
2-2
let's battle.
Generate.
Fuck!
Plus you got an action
iron.
Yeah, I want to say.
I'm going to arc on steroids.
I have that as well.
You can't.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh,
okay.
Why?
Thanks for his
name. Unless those three cards are all really good.
Because that is the one you'd want to grab.
Not
yeah.
By what any of those cards
are. Yeah, I know.
Although, I mean.
Yeah, whatever. You have quite a big hand on here.
Yeah, you just need to play war here. That's all you gotta do. Or not war.
I think Ryan needs an opinion.
Well,
Inquisitor.
Ryan needs an opinion?
I think so.
Here, I'll add some dramatic background.
He just dumped that guy.
Yeah, you're fucked then. That's
no.
There's not much of a reason to run for that.
And I can refill the board afterwards.
What do you need advice about?
It's upside down.
I should.
Oh, shit. You're
fucked. You think it's. Is it worth it?
Man, I don't know what I'm going to
okay.
It's any.
I have yes. No idea. You have no idea what you can be doing to make that.
So you're going
to
swing for zero problem.
Consumption.
Cohesion.
Each player will sacrifice a unit.
I can't
tell
you.
Then don't tell me I shouldn't have a problem. You don't know what to
make.
That's true. That's true. I don't. I don't even know what to
do.
Oh,
shit. That was very bad.
That is so
drop one of it to keep it with the board.
Okay.
Well, I pass. He's gonna reassign that damage to himself.
Okay.
All right.
Now you can
do that. And I deal more damage.
Oh, that's some damage.
Okay. And as an action,
have one card.
Four cannon this time.
Sorry, this thing. So
dude, you
like, it's not.
Hard
it's
hard
not
hard
being recorded, so I don't feel like I'm here.
Remember, whack a guy, whack off a guy, whack a guy,
okay.
Off a guy, whack off a guy.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't pay one.
So he okay, yeah, he just comes back.
Yeah,
it's not a green guy.
Yeah,
interesting. Okay, so you have how many colors now? Oh, I don't.
Yeah, you don't.
Holy shit. Okay, so four resources.
Here. I'm gonna wrap actually. No, I'll wrap him. Is that what you were thinking?
Because he's ready.
That doesn't matter to me.
And he's up.
Okay.
I don't really care about that either.
Alright.
I'm sorry, he has a method.
Two. One and three.
I know it is. I just don't quite know what it is.
So you get. Here we go.
Okay, so I will swing right to the Eagles Warrior.
You should just start making noise back.
No, we tried that. It doesn't work. He just doesn't matter. I don't know if it's for us or what his problem is. But we don't have to get quiet for another 5 hours, so you can suck my dick.
Yeah, we're not loud anyway.
That's the plus three.
Okay.
My mushrooms are all mega, if you know what I mean.
So we go here, I get a card.
Oh, man.
You get a card and a money.
This happens when you...
But you're always excited to draw a card now.
Oh, you're just
eating the shit. I get a card and a money.
I've never attacked him once. Oh. After this world,
this is the card battle. He's actually been involved.
And an infest.
And it rounds up, right, Wyatt?
Yep.
Yep.
Did you present?
Yeah. So I need three damage to you. You're going to untap, take off two of it.
So I win this
you
one.
Get plus two.
But before, since there's a battle, I get an action.
That happens before.
I want to play one. I want to exhaust my Warlord to trigger the battle ability of a different planet. I'm going to pick this one, remove all damage from my Warlord.
You have to try to go to the battle ability at the same planet as your
Although,
that one is a different one, so I will pick that.
It's such a weird deck.
It's just
playing.
That's what I'm used to seeing. This is a familiar face.
Okay.
This is way up. See, your freaking cards with
okay.
Rating. One.
I'm good. You can have that now.
I win this one. And I'll remove all damage
so
from
that. So one damage?
Start two match? And then start a combat.
Yeah. Start a combat with one damage, right?
Yeah. Right. This one for three.
Okay.
And
we go here.
Wyatt, just out of curiosity, because this is what I do. So can I use this on
I'll side? Punch your Warlord for two.
Yeah, I take it I couldn't because nothing else like that.
Let me see your
then we unexhaust.
I just need to see the word on it.
And you punch him for two?
For
yeah, because
five.
The other we were talking about when it says army.
And then I get to trigger the battle ability of a different thing.
Oh yeah,
I'm going to pick
unit.
This. Mm-hmm. I can draw
three cards.
Okay. I wanted to pick three damn cards.
You should pick cards.
Yeah, because I haven't had any the whole game.
We are 12 minutes away from you guys needing to do it again.
Actually, you know,
it's getting close.
Is
that.
It?
Yeah.
Who's winning?
Sorry.
I technically am. Yeah, we get to move
so,
it. I can move
so
some.
You have to put the damage on your Warlord before you can block that one damage. So you can so he still dies.
Why?
Because you're going to put two damage on the Warlord, one goes through, and you're blocking the damage on the Warlord.
No, I can only assign two of it. Well, how does that work? Can I even block it then?
So,
he does three damage to that.
Okay. I'm dealing three damage to his
creature. I reassign two and I block one. Can I do that? Or
yeah, you reassign two here and block it.
Yeah. Okay, that's what I did. What?
Money.
Okay, what?
I thought you have to
say
two cards.
You can't kill him outright.
Unless
you do four damage.
And or three damage if he doesn't have a shield.
Yeah, okay. So I'll go ahead and do that.
Yeah.
Ready?
Sure. Yep.
Damn it.
Anyways, it's your turn.
Oh,
sorry.
So,
we were too.
I mean, Ripper Swarm.
Yes, one.
Actually, yeah.
One.
Five.
Just down.
I'll swing for
him. I deploy a unit and can exhaust it for one less cost.
Six.
Freaking Harpy Hassman.
I go to check on the camera.
Ooh! That's game winner.
Game winner?
Okay.
What
I'm
is
at
it?
An infested planet. I'm going to have initiative, and it's a freaking Harpy.
You got to finish
it. I know. I'm just saying.
Cool.
I get to exhaust all your shit when he attacks.
Okay.
It might not be game winner, but that's a. Shit can still happen. We'll see.
Can you retreat a non-warlord unit?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I can retreat
combat phases.
Yeah, whenever they
so
move.
When
so right now, actually.
Yeah.
So actually, before that, even no,
about
Two.
Yeah, it'd be your first swing.
You being able to draw the three cards.
Because I have initiative, so I
still
It would have been before you attacked me. It would have been after we.
So
combat action. Do you want to retreat? I'll let you do this.
Fucking
I was trying to prevent most of that shit from happening.
I just don't know the order of operations.
I went here.
Well, I'm going to pay four. And play Doom. Everything that's not unique in your HQ is destroyed. Do you have any uniques? Your synapse, I think.
Yeah, he's unique.
Are you
locking
on your world right now? Okay, and then I'm going to do that second time.
I'll pass.
Alright, combat begins.
I have range.
One.
You do you have any actions?
I do not.
Yeah. I do. I'm going to four cannon this fine.
Okay.
The
four.
HQ phase.
Yep. Two cards
for this. How does that bring you down? Okay. Awesome. So I
have range.
Range.
Okay.
I'm gonna hit for two.
For two.
One. Five.
Four.
I'm gonna block it with the fire spawn.
Okay.
I get initiative?
Mm-hmm.
One, two, two, this. One, two, three.
Okay.
Four.
You have more range?
No.
Okay.
Place this guy.
Can't retreat in between range phase and combat phase.
Oh, you have initiative.
Yeah, attack.
Yeah,
I have initiative, and I
okay.
Five. That's mine.
And then going to pay.
Do you have any army units?
Two.
Yeah.
But
I don't think
just
that's your
army
units. That's your.
Reduce by a free shield. It wouldn't do it.
I do not have to wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
So that's attacking.
And I pass.
I'll take a planet.
Give you two greens.
Two. Yeah. And I'll let you. Bust.
All right. I'll swing for.
I pass.
Just in case you're
going to
pull
some
one.
Maybe.
Shield card.
I see your warlord. I haven't looked. I just got to know what it does.
All right, I got to check the camera real quick.
How long we got?
6 minutes. Think you guys can hold it in 6 minutes?
I don't think so. Well, we'll see.
Oh, all right,
well,
just let me know.
As
okay,
my attachment choice, I'm going to put this
you get free
on
range,
your...
Risky.
Shrieking
so,
harpy.
Can you put it on my stuff?
I can.
Can move.
As long as it's an eligible unit at that point.
No, it's fine. It's flying, so it just makes it more damage. Okay. So go to command struggles. I have two, three, four command here in my world.
One, two.
Two command. So I get a card of money. You get a card of money. I get. Let's go with a card.
Hey, two.
You only have one planet, right?
And two money.
Yeah.
Sweet.
And then I'm going to mobe.
This guy over there.
This here.
Where it's my, I haven't played it.
Oh, yeah. It's the same thing.
Sorry,
same
I don't know where I want to do.
Apologize.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't believe I have any combat actions.
It's an actual
group. You just
want
one commander.
Okay. Nope.
You want a number?
So I'll spend five.
Yes.
Put this here.
You want to try Hornsby or do you want to?
Okay.
Okay.
Keep it legit. Alright, and
I will.
I have range.
Okay.
So this guy here is going to swing for AoE 2.
Yeah.
AoE 2?
AoE 2.
Thanks. 4.5 minutes.
The confidence, you can see it kind of, you know, rocketing downwards.
The marksman with the gun drone.
Like I said, anything can happen.
Shadow Sun's gotta be bloody like right away, man.
He almost did. I used the Bell of the Lake to heal.
Oh, well, alright.
Well, it actually triggered through him, through a planet, through another planet.
He's got to stop.
Because it had to be triggered of the ability at the planet
he's
at, which says trigger the battle ability on another planet.
The Gleeful Plague, for me, is the worst one. I love Gleeful Plague.
really wish that low damage thing was here.
Right?
One damage to him.
Okay.
And this is supposed to double the damage done to him?
Yeah, so it just evens out then since it's flying, I guess.
Well, I don't know. No, AoE actually goes past flying.
Oh, well then.
So I'm going to have to shield.
Yeah. AoE goes past everything. Okay. Ready?
Yep.
So then
wait, one.
I attack
two.
Him.
This.
What is he? Just a 1-2?
Yeah,
four as well.
Four?
Yeah.
When it attacks, it does damage.
Okay, I'll attack him for 2.
Ooh,
yeah,
okay. He does have.
And then exhaust everything.
No,
else.
But what I've been using it for is to move
that.
And
say, that's elite.
Sure, for
he's
my way in here?
No?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm going to swap my knife or something else.
My warlord's
here.
Even though you have no command icon?
Yep.
That including warlords?
If your warlord was here,
yep.
We would go to command icon.
So just says each non elite
yeah,
so army. No, because I think it says army.
Yeah.
2 minutes.
I'm going to block your 2 cards.
As soon as you guys get to a good stopping point,
I will attack.
Yes.
That guy
yep.
For 3.
My lord.
Your shrieking harpy.
Oh, him?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, and then battle begins.
Battle begins. Oh, it's before the battle begins, there's a combat phase, or an action phase.
I have an elite.
I'm going to pay 2.
Mm-hmm.
Use a nether
so, okay, first of all.
And target each one of your guys.
It would half it normally.
Mm-hmm.
So,
so now
it's 2.
So
always rounds up.
Abilities,
so go to 2.
Mm-hmm.
So he can't be
then it would go to 4
because
it would double it.
Okay.
Yes, because multiplication happens after addition.
So that's an action. You pay 2.
Yep.
So,
that's
do you have any actions
up.
That you'd like
so,
to
do? So, you get the damage decrease from flying. So that brings you down to 2
yep.
damage.
Okay.
Will,
but then the multiplication
two.
Of your gun drawn happens.
One
for
of the three,
up to 4.
3 months.
So is that for the entire
probably kill it.
The entire
yes!
Yes.
Alright, so, guys, stop. Go ahead and stop. I'm going
to
stop this. We are reinitialized.
Okay.
Okay. So. I will attack him for 1.
Okay.
That is a good card. I did not expect that at all.
Yeah. It's her signature event.
So I'll swing for 3. Yeah, that totally screwed me. My
yeah.
whole plan.
Because I've been the plan.
I'll go ahead and block it.
Yeah. That's because you have initiative, too. If I would have had initiative, I could have done this, which was my plan. Yeah, I mean,
my warlord will swing
game.
At...
Good game.
Do you want to keep playing the attack?
What does your warlord do?
Yeah,
he heals
no
himself.
Yeah,
do you want to know what I was going to do with these?
When you're ready,
I was going to ambush in
one
him, and then ambush in him, and then attack one. Okay. Good
yeah,
game.
I didn't expect you to go for that.
I'll attack,
honestly,
that
I didn't expect you to
one.
Do that, because it wouldn't have helped me.
No. Or winning what one?
Winning that planet
two.
Wasn't especially important to me, but it was important to you. So
yeah, well, it's important to you to not lose the game.
4-3.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I thought having that, because what they do is perfect.
Yes.
But I've never seen that card
five,
before, so I had no idea.
No, no, you're good. Yeah,
that.
Yeah, no, yeah. The,
that's crazy. That's so good. Because I would have been able to block that.
Give him
financial
strength.
Yeah.
Yep.
And I would have been able to do 1
brutal,
damage to you, which would have killed that 1
damage
guy.
Damage to
mm-hmm. Yeah, don't but even if you would have ambushed the stuff, that probably would have won anyway.
Yeah. Well, no, it wouldn't have
isn't
won
that prudent firework?
Because even if I had ambushed that stuff,
right. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, your attachment.
Your
oh.
Damage.
Yes,
I have
thank
to
you.
Do
sorry.
3 damage to them, and
so
do
attach
you don't
else?
Have
yes,
shields
it does.
To kill them.
Mm-hmm.
So, did you have any shield cards in your hand?
I only have 1 card, so no.
No? Okay. My next game, I want to play against Tristan, because I've only played him once.
Yeah, that was such a... I mean, it was closer than it looked. I was totally
oh,
worried.
If I didn't win that planet, I was going to lose the game. So, good job.
Yeah.
Good job, Risky.
That
okay.
one card, though, wow.
That's
a great card.
Let's
my whole
go
see,
go
that actually was a really good card against the Tyranids. Because all my
you don't have the AoE anymore, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, and the best part is it blanks them out for the whole,
that's
whole
right.
phase.
Yeah, that's
not,
what I was
not
asking.
Not just
I was
one
like,
combat thing, but the whole phase.
Because I can take one of those.
Yeah.
But then,
okay,
as
so
long as
like
I can do the one damage to everything,
mm-hmm.
and keep reassigning the damage, it'll be fine.
We are gonna.
Jeez.
Be...
Good job. So you essentially went out this time, right?
Oh.
Yeah,
that's
really nice. That was good.
I should not.
It came when I played the last game. It came down to the last two planets. It was fucking nuts. It was the closest game I ever played.
I should have played him there. I didn't even think like, oh, you're wearing the game.
Yeah, I definitely had some stuff I would have done differently. I just
triggered a little debatability of a different.
I
there's
was
a few things
I was
that
really
that
surprised you didn't put a synapse or
tied.
That surprised me. I just moved a lot.
Like I was saying, I wasn't expecting you to put everything there because, and I was thinking they come in there exhausted anyway, so I'll get three swings.
That was the card that I asked Wyatt about to see if it would affect your synapse card and make it so that he couldn't count as a warlord, get initiative, and do all that. But see, he's a synapse, and it says target army. So I couldn't do it. I was really wanting to use it against your synapse, but I couldn't.
For money.
Yeah, and if I would have put my warlord there, I probably would
have. Jeez, guys.
Yes.
It's,
yes.
Could you have a closer match, please?
Actually,
well, if he wouldn't have fucked my harpy in
the
middle.
It's a big butthole, dude.
See,
it doesn't even require much aim.
The reason I did that is because I wanted to move him there to the next planet. So he wouldn't be exhausted the next turn.
Let me look at some things real quick.
Damn.
So that means how many resources you got?
Did
you pass? I pass.
You pass. So it's not my turn, right?
Yes.
It's me and you next.
It depends how long theirs goes, because I have to get at least one Zool match recorded.
His signature attachment gave him what? Plus two attack?
No.
Or no, it's when he readies.
Plus one health. And then whatever damage he removes, he gains that attack.
And he had like what? One damage on him?
Yeah,
he's got mobile.
So Slain Morn, you had those three. So I still
would
have
had
to study the
regenerate and the two for card with regenerate.
Two for card with regenerate. He would have also been exhausted though.
He would have been exhausted. Everything else would be fine.
Yeah.
What
was really hoping? So I still would have went
to
the I have initiative, so I would have attacked your first number 3-1. You could have done anything to it. And then you would attack for at me. I'm assuming
my warlord. I would
too, right?
No, I would have killed something. It's awesome.
Okay.
Ready.
So you probably would have killed this, because it has
the
highest attack.
Mm-hmm.
I couldn't have blocked anything.
Do you have
and then
I assume there's another
three
or
to this.
That
to
what
this.
Does that do?
Okay.
If he dies, he does three
damage.
And
then I
would have
dropped this
him.
In.
Okay. So then we go to
attack
base,
for two
and lethal plague beast case.
At your the other three.
So they would have been dead.
Attack, drop this, attack for three here. So that would have put him at four.
Okay.
Four.
Ready.
He'd lose two.
And then have four attack.
Four attack.
You block that.
And
so you would attack. And
still have combat
attack.
Oh, okay. Well, technically,
because this happens before
you're
actions.
Yeah.
So I have a combat.
Two.
Well, you
would
have
swung.
Oh,
damage,
yeah.
So
then
so
yeah, I
would have
swung with him.
One.
So that would be three on him.
Three.
So he's at. He needs to go
plus one HP.
He's at five.
You would have
swung. So if he's
capped, plus X attack for his next attack.
So
yeah, if he was capped,
then
it's capped. That.
This. Okay. Can I make a suggestion though? It would have been better to tap. Oh, it would have been that.
Yeah.
Plan.
And then you swing for that.
And then it would knock him out.
It would blood.
Yeah.
Blood.
So,
but I still have that. Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
That other
guy would have attacked.
Yeah, so.
Your other guy would have attacked.
He would have killed
that.
Yes.
I looked at it.
I would have killed that.
My mind's not in.
Then slain.
It's not in.
He probably would have gone.
We'll play some more.
Slain
wouldn't have.
So
this would be one loss.
So I'm going to swing your lord for two damage.
I have an issue.
And then it'd be a new turn.
He should not
reach.
Can you move drop more?
Have four.
Yeah, I shielded.
Attack your lord.
No,
so
no,
I would have won shielded this.
Because we would have to go.
So that and this.
So
that, okay.
Yeah.
Alright, so one damage. Where
you
would
you
pull it? Yeah,
let's do it. And if you want to.
I am curious.
Because I forgot the. You don't need to give the regeneration card, just what the card was.
So this is exhausted.
That was exhausted. With regenerate. Yeah.
Alright, that's why. And then I'm swinging forward for five.
Yeah.
I have now completely fucked myself.
Alright,
so this guy.
Warlord, and we know he has plus one health. So, coming
he,
over
he
here.
He came in.
Came in with one, thank you. So, I would have swung for two.
Command.
Against one of those.
Because they
you had said
three
that you
icons.
Would have swung for three.
Two. Two.
Yeah,
against
I'd
this one.
Four.
Three.
Yeah.
Take him out.
Which
This one,
and then you would also
go to
attack with
your one, two,
attack.
Okay.
Three, two.
And I'm going to invoke this guy over here.
No,
and I get to draw a card.
So I would have paid to draw another knight. So I would have dropped him, attacked for two, to him, and then dropped him, attack for three, to him.
Fighting?
He's got one health left.
So,
I hate to say this, but your action
window is you remove them.
Has the game ended?
It's over.
Have you guys done the handshake?
Yes.
All right. Stopping video.